In this session, let's understand better about the properties of your presentation. What are presentation properties? They are basically details about presentation like title, author name, subject, and keywords that identifies the document's topic or contents. Populating the fields for various properties will also help you search for a particular slides in a more efficient way. Let's see what are the various properties of your presentation. The area on the right side displays properties of the current PowerPoint presentation. Within the properties pane, click Show All Properties option. This action will display properties like presentation size, number of slides, hidden slides, number of multimedia clips presentation has, all those. Okay. Within the properties pane, some of the entries are actually editable and some cannot be edited. You just hover your mouse cursor over any details of a property. This editable sections, or whatever the sections that are editable, will change the cursor into edit mode. Although PowerPoint automatically adds author name, you can change it if required. You can also add more authors from your address book. To do that, you just have to click the search address book for contacts icon, which is placed right next to add an author option. This will open your default address book dialog box. From that, select the contact you want to add as author. Then click the To button. This will add the selected contact as author within the properties pane. Then click the properties button within the properties pane to bring up a drop down menu. From that, select advanced properties option. This will show you the properties dialog box, and this properties dialog box has 5 tabs. Let's see what are they. You can see general tab, summary tab, statistics tab, contents tab, and custom tab. In general tab, you can see an overview of the properties, including dates for creation, modifications, last access, etc. In summary tab, you can see title, author, subject, keywords. In statistics tab, you can see the tab displays creation date, time spent creating, number of slides and words. In contents tab, you can see which fonts and themes are used in the presentation and the title of slides. And this custom tab contains additional information which can be added or deleted, like name of the client, name of person who checked the presentation, and so on. And once you are done with editing or adding properties, make sure you save the presentation.